Hi, my name is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walkthrough for the 1992 Hunter 42 Passage that's currently located here in San Diego, California. The name of the vessel is Tigertail II, and this is an extremely clean 42 Passage for 1992. What you see here at the stern of the vessel, we have a really nice stern entry. It also has the dinghy chocks here. So what happens on the side of the dinghy, it has the mounts where it clips into place and then folds up on its side. So it makes for a nice stowage when you're underway. And then he has his outboard mounted here right on the rail of the vessel. So a nice convenient place for that. Walking up into the vessel, we're gonna see that all the shrouds are led inboard, so it creates a really nice walkway around the deck and so forth. Up here, up at the anchor locker, we have the hood furling system, and that's actually mounted below deck, as you can see. So you get really nice sailing action from that. And then you have the large anchor locker, and this is a Maxwell electric windlass that's here at the locker. And that is electric in the up position. Notice the two-tone decks on the vessel. He also has the aluminum tow rail. So very low maintenance on this particular boat. We have the classic main. It has the Dutchman system on it. He has a nice dodger here with covers. And once again, a really nice thing to point out, large side decks, lots of good access here for laying out and just, you know, hanging out when you're at the mooring and so forth. This particular vessel has the stainless steel arch, as you can see, with speakers built up into it. Here at the helm, we have the standard horizon ram mic, speed, wind, and depth. And here off on the side, this is our Robertson autopilot control unit. On the opposite side of the cockpit, we have the Yanmar controls. This shows you your RPM, temperature gauge, and oil pressure. It also shows the engine hours. We're currently at 1,338 engine hours. And for 1992, it's fairly low. Coming down into the vessel, we have the galley off to starboard side here. It's a really nice galley. It has a dual stainless steel sinks. You have a side opening compartment here to the refrigerator. Just above that, you have another opening compartment here, and then another side compartment here with another dual thermostat. So a really nice fridge and freezer combo. He has the Panasonic microwave built into it. Speaker with a three burner stove and oven. Give you a nice little panoramic shot of the salon here. This is a leather cushions. It just has a really nice warm open feel. Has a large Sony flat screen here. Then walking up forward, we have the guest day head with its own shower. And then there would be a shower curtain that would close off, and that's why you see this rail here, the stainless steel rail up on the top, so you'd be able to take showers. These are electric flush heads. Walking up into the forward V-berth, you have a really nice forward V-berth, hanging locker to starboard. And then what's really cool is there's like a bench seat here with its own little vanity desk area. And just in front of that is another hanging locker. So lots of great storage and room. And you also have access into your own private head from this stateroom as well. The attention to detail and woodwork in this boat is pretty impressive. You'll notice the engraved anchor logos here built into all of the cabinetry. Lots of storage found throughout. This is the nav station. They have a pull-out nav seat here that's on the bottom. You have your full instrument controls. He has an upgraded Kenwood stereo with an iPod connection built into it. And then we also, here at the nav station, we have a second autopilot remote control here, an amp gauge, a tank tender system. He has his VHF and Furuno radar located right here. Walking down through the hall, just after this, you have your engine access. This is on a real large door here, so you got great access to your engine. We also have the Xantrax inverter battery monitor charger and the battery switches. Across from that is additional hanging locker and storage. Like I mentioned, there's one thing this boat does not have is lack of storage. This is an exquisite aft stateroom. Very large, lots of cabinetry and storage throughout. It even has its own private head and shower. Once again, this is the electric flush head and shower. The shower has a little tub in there, and this is where we're stowing the cockpit cushions and aft sun deck cushion. But a really nice, you know, head and shower combo here. Opening portholes, two opening portholes in here. Nice leather seat cushion off to port with its own vanity and mirror. And then walking back forward through the vessel into the salon, you can just see how large this salon is. The nice center bench seat, there's storage underneath this as well. And then your own private little seat on this side. Well, this concludes the video walkthrough for the 1992 Hunter 42 Passage. If you have any questions or like more information on this vessel, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.